from the beginning, I was thinking about what I personally was missing, and that was the idea of accessible luxury. And I was really interested in fashion. I grew up my career in fashion and saw how prices were going up and up. And so I thought it could be very interesting to design beautifully made, great fit clothing at an accessible price. And that is still the concept today. Every one of our stores is unique and different, and we take into consideration where we are. The Madison store, we were thinking what the townhouse might have been like in the 1800s when it was built. So we wanted, and always want, that residential feel, but we want to make it also be a store where you can shop. So it's finding that balance. But I would say home in general is a big inspiration. Every collection we do has some sort of element of home that inspires it.
クラシックをすごく大事にしているブランドだなというのが一番の印象で、きちんと伝統的なものづくりとか、そういう背景を理解した商品っていうのは、自分たちがものを作るときももちろん考えている一番大事なポイントだし、ものを選ぶときも一番大事なポイントなので、
トリー自身をファンだっていう方とかもお客様の中ではすごく多いので、彼女の生活のスタイルだったりとか、彼女自身に注目しているっていうところもあるので、そういったところもやっぱりこういつまでも愛されるブランドの一つなんだろうなって思います。
So when I was young, I was a tomboy, and I wasn't interested in fashion. I was interested in sports and riding horses. And although my parents were always very stylish, so I was exposed to fashion from when I was a baby, and grew up watching my very elegant parents go out at night and always looking chic and pulled together. So when I started to become interested in fashion, I was probably about 17, and it was when I started to become interested in boys. Well, by far my family, my children, my mother, my brothers, they come first and inspire me every day.